this is the start of day three. We're paddling out from Arisaig to the Skerries. Play around looking at all the islands and reefs and stuff. And then we head up the coast to Morar, past Try Golf Course. And there's supposed to be hundreds of lovely white sandy beaches. So, weather's better today, less wind, no rain yet. Should be a good day. See the island of Egg straight in front now, and then try and pan round to the right a bit. We can see the cooling of sky. Unusual to see clear to the mountain tops without any cloud over them. A sailing boat coming past. Windy still, but hopefully for the main part of the journey today it's going to be behind us. I'm helping. Ooh, heron. Just taking off. Haven't seen any seals yet today. But there's plenty of time yet. Can I get through this gap or not? Probably not. like a dead end, Ken. Floating about in the middle of the Skerries now. We're just trying to hunt out a nice sandy beach for us to have our dinner. We've got chicken jalfrezi and rice or something like that. There's another rock in between them two. On the inside. Thank you. we go. These waves suddenly looking a lot bigger than I thought they were. paddling up the River Morar estuary now. Very shallow. It's only, must be nearly half a mile wide, but it's only a foot deep. And the tide's still emptying out, so we're going against the tide. And I'm a bit worried about running aground at any second, because where I'm paddling now is going to be just sand in about half an hour's time. Maybe even in 5 minutes' time, for all I know. I can just about see where I parked the car now. Oh, it's starting to get a few inches deeper. I might be past my worst point here.
Yeah.